I'm with Chongqing Daily. I have several questions for you. The first question, this is not the first time to Chongqing. You have been here as advisor for the mayor of Chongqing. So what's your impression of Chongqing? I mean, so what kind of changes you have seen from Chongqing's development? The second one, you have put a lot of investment in Chongqing and your investment in Chongqing is getting up. So why Chongqing? What kind of role Chongqing can play in your overall strategy?
I think I can answer it in one answer. First of all, I'm visiting Chongqing now regularly since 2011, so it's almost 8-9 years.
首先的话，我到重庆来是自2011年以来，就是有规律的，基本上是啊，定期的来重庆，八九年的时间了。
I'm really deeply impressed what has happened since, or in this rather short period of time, rather whether it's infrastructure development. It's industrial development, it's technology development, but also on the university side, this is a very remarkable development I can see, and I think this is important for the region.
可以说呢，八九年的时间也不算长，这么短的时间我印象深刻。重庆在基建、工业发展、技术、大学等各个方面可以说都取得了非凡的成就。我觉得这个对于重庆整个的发展是很重要的。
And you can imagine when you do a decision to establish a new factory, a new production plant on high technology level in a complete new environment, it's always a kind of a risk.
你也知道的，尤其像我们这样的集团要做一个重大的决定，要在这样的一个新的环境来进行这样的一个高科技技术的投资，肯定是有风险的。But
reality has proven we have done the right decision. All the support what we received from the local government, from all the other supporting units, from the industry park, I think it was outstanding and excellent.
但是事实证明我们的选择是正确的，因为我们从政府、从相关的单位、从产业界、从各个方面得到的支持呢，都是非常棒的。
And it proved us right also in our assumptions that moving our production, not moving, establishing our production here in Chongqing, due to the reason that we have a good supply chain, we have well-trained, skilled people available, and we have a great support from the total environment, was exactly the right one.
所以我们最先的这样的一个预判和假设呢，现在也证明是完全正确的，因为我们在重庆设立的新的一个业务板块，我们得到了整个的供应链、人才以及其他方方面面的支持。
Regarding our strategy, Chongqing is playing a very, very important role because it's AT&S has mainly two pillars today, probably in future more, but today we have the PCB business and we have the IC substrate business. And the entire IC substrate business is allocated to Chongqing.
从我们的全球战略来讲的话，重庆是非常重要的。大家应该知道，我们奥特斯集团的话有两个业务的支柱。那么第一个呢是 PCB 板，就是呢系统级的硬质电路板；另外一个呢就是半导体封装载板。而重庆是我们半导体封装载板最重要的一个地方。As
the team in Chongqing has done a tremendous job over the last few years to come up from a greenfield approach to an international benchmark company in a very high-tech environment.
可以说，我们重庆的团队在过去几年做得非常的棒，从无到有，从一片呢完全没有开发的地方，发展成现在这样一个具有国际标杆的这样的一个工厂。Also,
this gave us the confidence that we will continue investing in this environment on the same location as long as we can.
这给了我们信心，我们将尽力的就在这个地方继续扩大我们的投资。And
also now strengthening our relationships with the local science society is a next very important strategic step.
那下一步的话非常重要，就是加强与本地的科技界的这样一个合作。Building
up the new talents for the future for us is very important, and we just agreed yesterday, as I said before, that we very consequently, very focused, will move on with this important collaboration with the university.
为未来储备人才非常非常重要。 这也是为什么我刚刚已经提到了，昨天我们非常的关注我们跟重大之间的这样的一个合作。I
hope this answers your question.
我希望这个已经回答您刚刚提到的这几个问题了。
We know the topic of this meeting is about the international logistics hub. So my question is about how Chongqing should do to improve the logistics service and to achieve this goal. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
I think so far there has been done a lot already.
我觉得目前来说做的已经不错了，做的比较多了。
All the infrastructure that has been built up over the last 10 years, whether it's rail transportation, it's freight, air freight, we have the river transport, I think it's quite on a high level. The next steps, I think, will come with digitalized, holistic approaches for the entire transportation systems, so to make it even more efficient, to reduce lead times, but also on the other hand side, to take advantage from these new technologies to reduce the CO2 footprint. I think this will also be an important part for the next step of development.
我觉得呢，在过去的十年的话，在基建方面，重庆做的不错的，比如说在铁路交通、在空运、在内河航运方面。那么在下一步的话，我觉得最重要的就是呢，如何把这些交通的这形式全部都能够实现整体化、实现数字化。这样的话呢，可以减少时间，提高效率。 同时呢，充分地利用了一些技术来减少呢二氧化碳的排放，这是很关键的。I
think there is a very good basement for further development, and there has been done a lot of right things. And the next step, I think, it's quite clear. We will discuss it in very detail over the next 2 days, and I'm quite confident that the implementation of the advices, which is always the most important thing, will be successful.
所以现在呢，为未来的发展已经打下了一个非常良好的基础。未来的话呢，我们保持这样的一个正确的、清晰的一个方向。在今后的两天的话呢，我们可以讨论很多的细节。我也有信心，但是我觉得的话，执行是更重要的一个事情。Probably
a personal remark. What I would wish for is some more international flights to Chongqing to have better connections.
个人的一个小小的心愿吧，就希望呢，今后重庆能够有更多的国际航班。I'm
from Xinhua News Agency. My question is that the economic growth rates in recent years has slowed down. What do you think of the recent, the current investment environment in China?
Mm-hmm. Basically, knowing economic cycles, we should not be surprised after that long-term significant growth in China that now the growth is slowing down a little bit. So just compare it with other areas in the world, we would be happy if we achieve 1 or 2% growth year over year. So it's still a very high number. But it's clear, you start from somewhere, you have high growth rates, and somewhere it's saturated and it goes slower. But our investment decision is more related to the industry we are in. So what are we supporting? And what we clearly see is, as mentioned before, the computing industry, high power computing, will have an important role in the future digitalization. Whatever trend we observe, artificial intelligence, autonomous driving, big data analytics, everything is about data. Digital world is about data. And you need very powerful computers and servers and data centers to manage the tremendous data volume which will be generated. And this is where we are investing our money in, and this is what we are creating in terms of capacities here in Chongqing.